The InkPad text tool offers a great way to add text and titles to photographs and artwork. The text tool uses a text box to position text on the canvas. To create a text box, select the text tool and drag out to the approximate width you want for the text. Once you have finished dragging, the on-screen keyboard will appear, enabling you to type or paste your text. When you have finished editing, tap anywhere on the canvas. When you create a text box, you control the width of the box. This can be adjusted at any time and your text will shuffle to fill the space. The height of the box will adjust automatically to accommodate your text, shrinking and growing as you adjust the width or make any changes to the font or text. If you would like your text to read from top to bottom, simply create a super thin text box. This will constrain your text to one character per line, like this. To rotate text sideways, you will need to place it on a path. I will include links to other videos that cover placing text on a path in the description below. To edit text, simply tap it with the text tool as your active tool, or double tap with either of the selection tools active.